Well, after continuous meetings in McGregor tonight, school administrators are parting ways with Coach Judd Thrash, but not before getting into executive session and talking out of view of the community. When the board returned, they handed their decision on a printed handout, which caused a lot of reaction from community members.
I'm just going to tell you, you're hurting a great guy.
In his name.
Never said a word. But Ace Hardware, I know the guy don't.
That's right.
I know the guy don't play hardware.
Well, the board deliberated, and just after an hour after they came back, they gave their answers.